Joe from Assen. There's already a lot of excitement inside the paddock, and in a few minutes, the race direction will signal the start of the customary qualifying session. That brings an end to the qualifying session for deciding pole. The results that you are looking at now don't just show us the grid. What's going on, motorcycle fans? We're here in Assen bringing you live coverage of the Moto3 class Dutch Grand Prix. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We will have sunny weather for the entire duration of the race. We are now transmitting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto3 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites. Just a few minutes to go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the motorbike university, is once again ready to put everyone to the test. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just-finished Moto3 race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Hello, we're joining you live from the Sachsenring circuit in Germany. The engines are starting to roar and the riders are getting ready. The qualifying session is a... The qualifying session has just ended, and while the riders make their way back to their boxes, let's have a look at the final times that show us the front row for the start of tomorrow's Grand Prix. Hello and welcome to the Sachsenring circuit. The waiting is finally over. The German Moto3 race will be starting in just a few minutes. At the moment, the track is completely soaked from the rain that shows no signs of letting up. This will definitely prompt race direction to declare a wet race. Here we are live from the Moto3 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. Everything is ready to start here at Sachsenring.
concentration is at the max because it's extremely important not to lose positions early on this track.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.